Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. We're in the 389 glider Peterbilt with a 3406 Caterpillar in it, I do believe. It's 18 speed. We got a load of pallets. We're in Grand Coulee right now. We're going to take them up to Vancouver up in Canada. 41,827 pounds of empty pallets. That's our plan for today. It's 346 miles. It's going to take a little over 7 hours to get there. And here's a quick look at the outside of this regular dry van. Well, the truck and trailer are supposed to match. They're the same color codes and everything, but it just, I don't know. For some reason, the truck's lighter than the trailer's. I gotta take those damn light bars off, too. And the lights that are on the visor, they don't work. Don't work. So we're leaving Tibet, loading empty pallets.
After 100 yards, turn right.
Oh, that car scared turn the right. Shit out of me, homie. Damn you, homie. Jake Brake sounds on this thing.
Turn left.
Alright, done. Let's try to drive right now. Last night it was dark when I came in. Let's see, we're good on fuel. This thing's hitting 3.9 miles to a gallon. Off on that one, didn't I? Oh well. I didn't know that was a turn only lane.
Mm-hmm.
Speed limit 60. Up the temperature. Let's try to see what that bottom gauge is right there. Trans temperature? I don't know. Alright, let's go. Let's drive. Stop screwing around with shit. Get her done. Break off, I don't need that one. I guess they only got some 540 horsepower, something like that. It's not much. A big fan on using cheat codes and then just getting the best of everything. It's not realistic to me. Ain't no fun. I mean, you just fly up and down the hills like nothing. I just don't like it. Kind of scared on that one. I didn't know if it's gonna get stopped in time. Well, I just saw him pull the seat out of my ass. Got a grill bar? Mm-hmm. Oh, that could look, see what that gauge is. Something temp. Trans temp. That's gonna be a trans temperature, transmission temperature gauge. Yeah, it is. I see the gear on it now. Thing about driving these two lane back roads, you gotta go through every little town.
After 100 yards, turn left.
I seen you pull it out of that gas station. Oh shit. It's kind of weird. I don't know, it shifts weird for some reason.
Keep right.
Behind the Coquihena. We'll be going through the weigh station. Get the fucking trees to look right. That's all I want. I just want the trees to look like a fucking tree. I used to use this one all the time. Go back to it, it's old. Thank you. too bad. Rough lot. Oof. Always rough when the road's cracked like that. It's gonna be a little rough. That's a pretty light load. £80,789. Thank you for your cooperation. Have a safe journey. Damn, no chicken coop. We ain't never gonna get out of this place, is we? Oh, here we go. Thank you. Sure appreciate it, driver. Been stuck here all damn day. Surprised because they didn't have the road blocked off. I had to detour 40 miles down the other direction, come up right back up here. I don't even know what I just said, it just all came out together. Gotta go through a damn way station. Easy truck, come on now. Like they just like looking at my truck. Big sexy Peter. I'm jealous. You want a red Peter? We can get you one. 8,770 pounds. They were a little bit lighter. Cooper. Burlington. Burlington was like North Carolina or something. I really had that cocaine all over across the border. Dog, we can sniff that shit out. I'll better turn some lights on. Oh, we have our lights on already. Good deal. Planning ahead. Crude by 65 or so. Burlington next two exits. I don't want to go to Burlington, I want Vancouver. Those street names are right. Just some random name they just threw on there. The fucking road. Where do you live? Down the fucking road? Sounds a clown boy. Those sun rays, huh? That's pretty cool. Thank you. miles, we'll be in Canada. But we'll be in Vancouver. Syrup, eh? Just fucking send their bud. $250. You just got raped in the ass, man. Welcome to Canada. British Columbia. Even the side panel ones are working. Got ripped off on those lights. It's $100 and something a piece too. Thanks for the blinker. Appreciate that.
After 100 yards, turn left.
Just like in real life, man, I'm telling you.
Turn left.
Damn, something's smoking up there, isn't it? Smoke's killing me. Had to play it out. That's what we need to be driving, one of the big container ships. Oh, buy me one of these days. They're only a couple mil. Actually, I almost went and got my commercial pilot license to drive boats or ships. Didn't have the money at the time.
After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have reached your destination.
Here we are, drivers. We made it. I see a repair shop up ahead too on the other side of that building. That's where I'm heading next. Get these damn lights took care of. There we go, bud. There she is. Hey. 342 miles, 8 hours, 35 minutes, 84.4 gallons of fuel burn. Now that number should be a lot lower than that. It should be like 40. $17,052. I hope you guys enjoyed on the adventure up into Canada. If you did, just leave a like button. Leave a like. Hit the button. Subscribe, leave a comment. All that shit helps the channel out. And we'll see you in the next video. And thank you for watching.